So today, my fellow gamers, let's go Navy. We have 5 Navy missions, it looks like, we have left. So let's do a call for help. I feel like that is our best idea. Ugh.
Battle stations!
Is this the mission? But okay, I like easy stuff is easy. I like when things go right. So, search for the Somerset. Shouldn't be that hard. I can't really see in front of me.
We need more speed. Loosen to full sail.
Sir!
Still loading!
Give me the mark!
Fire!
Ready out to fire!
That way is slowing us down! A new pack!
Alright, well, that was significantly easier than I expected. Well, we're making good progress on the rest of these pirateer missions. Oh my gosh. Just keep going. I mean, why not? Do this mission yet. So give me 1 second, I'll figure out our next thing we're gonna do. Not gonna believe what we're gonna do. We are going after a main mission. And then we're trying to go for the next episode. I'm like, eh, the progress is going a little bit. I mean, I know we're right. Did I hit my goal today? Yes. More than I expected. 71 is bad.
Sharing with you.
we know the lead of Washington.
You seem to think I favor him, but my enemy is a notion, not a nation. It is wrong to compel obedience, whether to the British crown or the Templar cross. And I hope in time the loyalists will see this too, for they are also victims.
You oppose tyranny, injustice. These are just symptoms. Their true cause is human weakness. Why do you think I keep on trying to show you the error of your way?
You have said much, yes, but you have shown me nothing.
Then we'll have to remedy that, then, won't we?
Okay.
Sir. Hello, Connor. What brings you here?
The British have recalled their men in Philadelphia. They march for New York.
Very well. I'll move our forces to Monmouth. If we can rout them, we'll have finally turned the tide.
And what's this?
Private correspondence.
Of course. Would you like to know what it says, Connor? It seems your good friend here has just ordered an attack on your village. Although attack might be putting it mildly there. Well, tell him, Connor.
We've been receiving reports of Allied natives working with the British. I've asked my men to put a stop to it.
By burning their villages and assaulting the land, by calling for their extermination, according to this letter. Not the first time, either. Tell them what you did 14 years ago.
That was another time. The Seven Years' War.
And so now you see what happens to this great man under duress. Makes excuses, displaces blame, does a great many things, in fact, except take responsibility!
Enough! Who did what and why must wait? My people come first.
Let's be off.
No. You and I are finished.
Son.
Do you think me so soft that by calling me son, I might change my mind? How long do you sit on this information, or am I to believe you discovered it now? My mother's blood may stain another's hand, but Charles Lee is no less a monster, and all he does by your command. A warning to you both. Choose to follow me or oppose me, and I will kill you.
Do not touch the ground. So whose side am I working for now? I guess I'll play them so I don't use much ammo and stuff. That's not a good gimmick. I don't like that. Alright. Do not touch the ground. I need arrows. Should be okay. We'll be right back. Really? You take a bullet. Somehow you just jump off your horse instead of fighting, but I'm the one who gets knocked off the horse. Okay. Wait, do you have any pots of darts? What? So you shoot me through a tree, and then no one dies. Okay. This is dumb. Alright, let's see if this works. I don't have much faith in this idea. But I feel like it may work. Am I not even close? Okay. Please. That's a big army. I'm still getting the ground, you know. Thank you. Alright, so guys, next time on Assassin's Creed 3, we've made a lot of progress today. Sitting at a nice 72%. I'll see you in the next one.